and welcome back to our channel Coco and Mini. Today we are going to bring you an amazing experience. We are here at the valley and this place is so amazing. So we are here in this aesthetically created place that where you experience luxury like no other. The mountains, the landscape, the lakes over here and an amazing weather with a hot cup of coffee in hand is the perfect way to spend your day. And I'm going to enjoy my garma garam chai. So here we are, Coco and Mini, your tea and coffee connoisseur, sharing some amazing benefits about tea and coffee with you today. Me being your coffee lover, let me share some amazing facts of coffee with you. Let me first drink my cup of coffee. So it helps stimulate your metabolism. It is a great energy booster, helps in weight loss, reduces the risk of cancer, helps against diseases like Alzheimer's, a great stress buffer. Being an event planner, kind of stress that I have the entire day, you have no idea. But coffee at hand keeps me at bay. Improves the flow of blood in your body, limits the development of the enzymes that cause the diseases like Parkinson's. So many health benefits. But the main thing is a coffee in hand is a great conversation to be made with anyone. Coffee and conversations are the best thing that go hand in hand today, be it any meetings, be it you're out for with friends, your relatives, your colleagues, whatever it may be, you're just having a coffee and having a good time. Tea is also known as chai in India. We Indians call it as chai at home, chai at work, wherever, it's like bhaiya ek chai de do. Enjoying a hot cup of tea and coffee in this amazing valley, this amazing weather, and sipping on to this garma garam chai, I'm going to tell you that this is not only a delicious drink but also helps you with health benefits. The ingredients used in this, like ginger, cardamom, black pepper, milk, sugar, it not only gives you a good taste but also builds an immunity system. It makes your body strong, keeps it warm, and you can totally enjoy this drink and keep health benefits as well. Yes, and not to forget my cup of coffee in hand. Well, seasons come and go, occasions come and go, but coffee at hand is always there. I like to use ginger, elaichi, all these masalas at one go and have my tea. So these also give me a good immunity system. It keeps me warm and I enjoy it in a simple weather, sitting at home, sitting at a workplace, coming on a holiday, wherever I am. There are a lot of ready premixes which I use these days. They are also good for health benefits. Either you make it at home, a proper boiling cup of tea, or use these premixes packets. So this episode was to let you know that tea and coffee are definitely drinks to enjoy, but other than that, it also gives us a lot of health benefits. Each one of us do benefit from having these delicious drinks. So here are your tea and coffee connoisseurs, Coco and Mini, bidding goodbye for today. Hope you've enjoyed this little episode where we've shared some amazing and undiscovered facts about tea and coffee with you. See you soon. Do subscribe and ring the bell this time.